Yesterday, we joyfully honored and celebrated Thanksgiving Day. Today, you continue with the same theme of giving thanks to God. Eucharist comes from Greek eucharistin, which means to give thanks. Considering the countless gifts of God's love and goodness for each one of us, it is fitting for us to thank God. To thank God for the gift of our faith, the gift of Jesus Christ in our lives, who gave his life as a ransom for many, who poured his blood for you and for me, whose love is beyond all telling. How much God loves us. Let's give thanks to God for the gift of breath that we have each day, the gift of life that God has given to us out of his kindness, out of his love for you and for me. And so in this holy sacrifice of the Mass, let us ask the power of the Spirit to open our hearts to receive Jesus and give thanks to him for his countless gift of love, countless gift of kindness, countless gifts of goodness to you and for me in our lives. God bless you.